Wow. Hey, so Locke Cole from Final Fantasy VI just released in the Japanese version of Dissidia, and I had to check him out. So he comes with several abilities, and boy, it's just everything flows really well for him. You'll see ahead in the video here in just a bit. So Locke's first ability is called Sneak Slash. It's a one-hit brave attack. It greatly increases the brave damage against the enemy that is not targeting the user. So it's kind of like the Ramza has a similar passive ability. Anytime Locke uses an ability, it gives him a different buff. So Mug is a one-hit brave attack with a low action delay. It grants either Genji Gloves or Miracle Shoes as Locke's attack. Genji Gloves raises attack and turns HP attack into HP attack plus. Miracle Shoes raises speed, lowers brave damage taken, and grants brave regen and turns HP attack into HP attack plus. With HP attack plus and Genji Gloves, is a two-hit brave plus HP attack. With Miracle Shoes, it's a one-hit brave plus HP attack with no action delay. So Locke gets an instant turn while he's using the Miracle Shoes. His second ability is called Phoenix Ray. It's a one-hit AoE brave and HP attack. It divides HP equally among targets. Now, with this, you also get the ability to have Locke's EX weapon, which is called the Assassin's Dagger. It grants him the EX ability Mirage Dive, which is a 7-hit Brave plus HP attack. It also grants Treasure Hunter for 6 turns. What Treasure Hunter does for Locke is it raises max Brave, raises attack and speed, and also recovers either Brave or HP after his turn ends. You can only use this when you have the EX weapon, which I was unfortunately not able to get. So Assassin's Dagger is Locke's EX weapon. His Thief's Knife is his 35 CP, and the main Gauche is the 15 CP weapon. So let's go ahead and look at Locke in battle, and we'll see exactly what he can do.